Holi is nationally celebrated in India and has been brought to the UT campus through the work of the Hindu Student Association. Co-chairs of the event say that this year's attendance at the LBJ lawn surpassed that of last year's and that their work over the last several months has proven well worth it.
Oh, it's so gratifying, and it's vindication, right? You see the number of people that are having fun, enjoying what you put sweat and blood into putting on, and it's just a spectacular.
Dozens of students and Austinites took part in the celebration by throwing handfuls of colored powder into the air as a symbol of unity, as well as the arrival of new spring colors.
It's a melting pot of people, and it's just fun, and it's, you know, you get to forget about school for like half an hour. It's fun.
This has been one of the most fantastic experiences I've had in the past couple of years. It's my first time, and it was really memorable, something I'll remember for a long time.
Entertainment was provided by DJ Chet, who manned the turntables for the event, incorporating a mix of both American and Indian music.
Although Holi is a Hindu festival, it aims at bringing together all walks of life in welcoming the new spring season.
The cultural diversity when you look out in the crowd. I mean, you see people from every heritage, every culture, and I truly think that's something signature about the University of Texas.
If you throw color on each other, we all look the same. So it doesn't matter what race you're from, what your skin color is. It just represents that we're all the same, we're all human, we're all, you know, on this world together.
Leslie Adamy, KVR News.